This is the ocean. Oh, there's even people down there. This is Byron Bay Lighthouse. Lighthouse is up there somewhere. I thought you could park closer than here, but I don't really want to leave my bike there, so this is as close as I'll get. 21st of December, longest day of the year. Just waiting for the sun to come up a bit higher, and then I'm off. Try and make it to Cameron's Corner. Yeah, I think that's close enough for me. See the sun reflecting on the clouds, so maybe it's a... Looks like the sun's coming up. I'm gonna walk up to the lighthouse. Oh mate, here, fucking hell. What a douchebag. Recording, but look at that sunrise. I'm in Byron Bay, and I just gave a full speech after leaving the lighthouse. But yeah, I'm basically coming from Byron Bay on the ocean and on the longest day of the year, and see if I can make it to Cameron's Corner. And yeah, it was little spots of rain on the way down, and then just as I got into Byron, it fucking pissed down for a bit, so we got a little bit wet. But yeah, I probably should have fueled up before I started this, but it'll be right. Should be plenty of stops on the way, but not really wanting to take too many. But we'll see how it goes. Just got to get it out of Byron so we can pick up the pace a little bit. So we've got 1530 k's to go or something, and I've already done 170. 174. So that'll round it up to 1700 for the day, I'd say, if I can make it that far. But we can't count our chickens before they're cooked. But anyway, turn that off.
You can find if a daddy's rich, take her out for a meal. If a daddy's we're sailing in the sea. We're always happy, lads, we're living, yeah, that's our philosophy. Sing along with us, dee 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 dee. Da 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 da, yeah, we're happy, happy. Da da da, dee da da dee da 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 da. Settle down. If she's rich, if she's nice, bring your friends and we'll all go into town.
Gone up some degrees. Population 551. It's finally gone up to 24 degrees. It's been in the high teens for most of it. And done 575k since I left home. So that's 400 since I left Byron, I think, and it's 9 o'clock, so it's four hours 20 or something. So yeah, a bit behind from here. Should be twisties or Hopefully no real road works. We should be good to go. Can't believe it. I didn't bring a raincoat and I didn't bring any thermals because when I left home it was freaking 25 degrees at 2:30 in the morning. I've been freezing my butt off since I left Byron, I think. It's been like, you know, on the dashes, 16 and 80, but man, it's just been cold. Still got the heated grips on. Fucking freezing! Gotta keep moving! Put the neck back on just as it's starting to warm up, and pull the screen up, have a look at my visor on the helmet, try and figure out why that was making some noise, but it seems to be all right, and turn the volume up on the phone, check the chain. It is a little bit loose, but nothing crazy. That can wait a bit. So, doesn't know how much time I've spent there or here. Wouldn't be more than 10 minutes, I wouldn't think. Probably only about 5. And done 62 k's. Once I fueled up. Finally, some blue skies.
Well, I hope that you've been having the time of your life. Just remember, you gotta always think twice. I remember when I lost my mind. But there was something so special about that day. Even your emotions had an echo. So much space. And when you're out there without a care, yeah, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. No, I just knew too much. Ever since I was little, it looked like fun. There's no coincidence I come. There's no coincidences. I'm gonna die when I'm done. I ain't done yet. Say maybe I'm crazy. Woo! Say maybe I'm crazy. Say maybe I'm crazy.
I can whiz with the view, mate. Fucking pain in the ass. Just leaving that town name here. Yeah, went to the servo there, 24 hour service it says, so you had to use the machine, go in, put your number in, put your card in, put how much money, how much fuel you want, so I put in $20, because I don't know how much, it's about $2 a litre, so the 10 litres should be heaps, well not heaps but enough. And then I go pump it, and it gives me $17.86. I'm like, what the fuck? So I had to go back, do it again, and I put in $5 this time, and it gave me $6.86. Like, what the fuck is wrong with this stupid fucked up pump? So that was all I put in. It ended up being about 12 litres, about 12 and a half litres or something. So that should be plenty to get me far enough away from that fucking pump. Fucking, it's rattling my fucking helmet like crazy. To pull over in a sec. Done 840, so by the time I got to that town it was 830 k's for the day, but that makes it about 660 k's, and it took me 6 7 7 and a quarter, so to do 900 or 870 8 in 7 hours ain't gonna happen, even if it is just straight rows like this. There's a bunch of dirt at the end, the last 400 is probably dirt I think, so yeah, we're chopping that short and try again another time. And the friggin' visor's still fucking rattling. God damn it. Seems to be alright when you're standing up. Hitting it, why is it fucking vibrating when it's down there? A bit interesting. It's a dry weather road only. Wet weather you get a fine. But back there was lots of water on the side of the road, so I wonder if this is feel too dry out there, but if I should ride over there or not. Doesn't seem to be leaving out a divot or anything. Oh, I think it's only 35 k's out of that last town. That was a little bit squishier than I expected. Oh, there's the bitumen right there. It's definitely feeling warmer. 31. Oh shit. That looks a bit different to that last one. It'll be really slippery when it's... So for 45 k's in, I think it was, we've got another 50 to go. Oh, there you go, 50 right there. Like there's a few puddles. Hey, yep. Oh shit. Hey, we've got to hit that at speed. What would happen? Either would have just skimmed it or stacked it. Oh, someone fucked up. Oh, Jesus. From one side to the other. That's not good. Oh, that was wet right there. Sunk. Let's say 102 to Lightning Ridge. 49 to on the bridge, Mooney River. There's almost as much water on the bridge as there are off the bridge. So the storms must have come through here last night. Town, Mungindi. There's bloody water everywhere out here. So I wonder if I'm New South Wales at the moment or... What's up here, I guess? Well, it does have a pop station. Welcome to New South Wales. realise I was back in Queensland already. Oh, and back over the, is it the McGregor? The McIntosh? The McKenzie. Big smoke. There's lots of fucking people, isn't there? A sign that tells you if the road's open or not. It makes you wonder how much bitumen they have, or if it's just a floodplain. By the looks of it, probably a floodplain with all this water around. Alright, back into it. So we need that 98 on this tank. Theoretically, I should make it to Goondiwindi. Take me to 250. Should be able to piss it in, depending on how much fuel was actually in the tank. The 12 litres. Yeah, probably about right. Probably about right, I reckon. Fuel anxiety, flashing, 68 k's. Oh, 19 k's to go. I don't think I'll make it, because I've been doing a little bit over the speed limit, so it's been drinking the juice. Not bad, not bad. 19 k's to go. Should I slow down? There's rain over there. There's rain over there. And what temperature is it? 29 degrees. Ah, oh, it's nice. It's nice. Interesting pattern in the sky, in the cloud there. 5.8 litres per 100. Six. Oh. 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 Right. That's it. She's died. We're 19 k's away. Don't. Can I roll 19 k's? Nope. I think this is the fuel stop here anyway. Oh, that sucked. Oh, that sucked. Lucky, we got back up. Off. It's a pretty nice fuel station. Yeah, I thought I might be able to get closer than that. Was it only 70? No. As long as the fuel's still in this, it hasn't leaked out, we should be good. So if that last servo actually gave me the amount I wanted, I would have made it. Oh, yeah, this feels like it's got fuel in it. That's a win. Yeah, how much is gonna be spilled? Hopefully not much. Oh, there we go. How much should I put in? Half maybe? Ah, just enough to get to town, eh? That is a nice fuel stop, that. What's your way to have it round? Pity there's no refreshments at this freaking fuel stop.
How are you?
Good.
That's good. Get your driver's license handy at all?
Yeah.
Lock your thong, set up. I'm going to chat to you about it, okay? You're probably not from Britain town here, so you probably got off the 60 stone. That's that. You're fine. So, just be more mindful, Christmas holidays and all. Let me do that now. Just watch me do this now, please. That's perfect. Did I end up giving you your license back?
No.
No, I'm not giving it back. Just slow down and have a safe Christmas, okay?
Thank you.
That's perfect.
look good, does it? It's got a couple of degrees cooler, but damn, I hope I don't get wet here. So I didn't bring my raincoat. It's disappointing, but it might be alright because it's friggin' hot. Won't need a shower when I get home. Alright, now where are we going? Oh shit, now we're going straight into it. Oh, that's not so cool. Fucking hell, that's just cool. That's got to be 5 degrees cooler. Easy. I should have turned back there. Or not. Might end up the same spot. Yeah. What's the worst that can happen? If I go over there, on the other side of the river, I'll be in New South Wales and it'll probably rain. Oh, looks like it's going to rain anyway. I hope this doesn't turn to dirt. Shit! I think it might. I don't want to be doing that in the rain, do I? Oh, Desert Creek. Where I wanted to go, and it is dirt, so we better go back. Damn. This is dirt too! Fuck! Should've just kept going where I was then. Yeah. So, this should be left here. I think. Yep, I'm at 32. 32! Water's coming out of the sky there, maybe over there, a little bit. Oh man! Need it to not rain until I get off the dirt, maybe.
All over, baby.
Yeah.
It's All over is all over, all over, all over. I ain't gonna cry no more. Used to rain, rain all the time. Teardrops for my eyes. Rainy days, rainy days, rainy days.
We're back in Queensland, coming into Texas. I'm friggin' drenched. It's 12 past 4. And I'm not sure how far I'm gonna go, but Texas, mate, Texas! The main drag, Texas. God damn, it's cold, but I'm fucking freezing. It says it's 20 degrees, but when you're wet, my hands are burning and I'm fucking freezing.
He ain't heavy. a long, long road. From which there is no return while we're on the way to live. Why not share?
Alright, so about 10 km from home. And the bike's just about to click it. Oh, there it goes. 24,000. It's 7:22. A little bit late, but not bad, not bad. 24,000 km.